The only reason to follow acting is because you have a passion, you have a driving force, and you really want to do it.
If this is what you want to do, do it, because life is short, and I'd rather struggle doing something I love than be successful doing something I hate.
Know who you are, believe in yourself, don't listen to what other people will tell you or what you can or can't do.
And don't give up if you start. I mean, just if you want it and you want it bad enough, pursue it and never, ever give up.
When opportunity comes your way, take the opportunity.
Paint the picture of your life that you want and just don't stop thinking about it. And then I believe the opportunities will sort of present themselves. And you'll get there.
It doesn't matter where you come from. If you want it bad enough, you can do it by yourself.
If you really love acting, I think you should do it and not wait for someone to hire you, which means getting yourself into a class, reading plays with friends, doing plays, because no one can stop you from acting.
I really believe, and you know, I was told early on in my career that plan Bs are put there to fall back on. And if there's one there, you'll fall back on it. So I got rid of it and just went that way.
And try not to be a diva, you know, because the business will kick you in the ass quicker than anything. Yeah. I'm a diva, I know.